Do I need an antivirus for Mac? I mean, I remember when this question was treated like a dumb one. Nobody targeted Mac devices and users believed in its immunity. But today, not only do threat reports sound the alarm, but cybercriminals are weaponizing AI against macOS security. Some reports claim that 50% of Mac users have previously suffered from malware, so let's ensure that we don't become part of this statistic. So in this video, I'm bringing out the best antivirus for Mac. Now, I have four separate antivirus options for you today: TotalAV, Norton, Bitdefender, and Surfshark. They are quite different depending on what you want, just the basics, some features, or maybe some complete cybersecurity suites all at once. So I also included the best deals for each provider in the description below. Once you know which virus scanner for Mac is your favorite, just don't hesitate to grab the discount. All right, let's begin with a simple checklist. These are the security features each antivirus must feature. So I am gonna go through my picks for today, showcasing their capabilities. All right, starting with TotalAV, this antivirus might appear simple, but don't trust the appearance. It houses all your Mac device needs. There's real-time protection to block malware during file transfers or downloads, and the full malware scan is effective. In my tests, TotalAV effortlessly detected and removed most of the malware files that I planted. Even independent researchers like the AV Test Foundation give TotalAV top marks. On top of that, TotalAV has other scan options as well. I can run a quick scan that checks only the most crucial locations, or I can schedule a scan to get performed automatically. One thing TotalAV misses is a firewall, but from what I know, it's deliberate. The macOS firewall is known to be very effective, so TotalAV decided not to fix what's already working. Next in line is Norton, and it starts off differently right away. First of all, it does offer real-time protection like TotalAV, but unlike it, Norton also has a separate smart firewall prepared with an intrusion prevention system. Secondly, Norton has anti-ransomware features. And thirdly, its malware detection rates are on par with TotalAV. In my tests, it performed almost identically with the same malware set. Additionally, the AV test gives Norton a perfect score and full marks in performance, protection, and usability. Norton also has additional scan options: quick and scheduled, like TotalAV, and extra ones. Smart scan picks only the folders most likely to be infected, startup scans for a quick checkup on system startup, and targeted scans that only check the folders that I choose. Coming up next is Bitdefender. Does it have real-time protection? You bet. Anti-ransomware features? Absolutely. A firewall? Not this time. It keeps the same attitude as TotalAV. macOS firewall is enough. Malware scan-wise, Bitdefender is on top of the world. It had an almost perfect result in my testing. Hands down, best virus scanner for Mac. AV test gave it perfect marks as well, same as Norton. It's also very lightweight, making it one of the best antivirus for MacBook Air. Now, Bitdefender doesn't offer much variety in addition to the full malware scan. It can only run a quick scan or custom scan, but that last option is the king. It gives me a lot to customize, which is exactly what I want from a top-level antivirus. Now, the fourth provider I'm covering today is Surfshark Antivirus. Yes, it might be just a part of a Surfshark VPN app, but don't look down on it. Surfshark Antivirus has real-time protection and anti-ransomware protection, similar to Norton and Bitdefender. Like Bitdefender and TotalAV, Surfshark relies on the macOS firewall to get full internet protection. However, Surfshark also has full VPN capabilities to counteract online threats, but I'm gonna talk about this in detail a little bit later. Okay, as for malware testing, Surfshark performed just as well as TotalAV and Norton, and even AV test gave it excellent marks, leaving very little to be desired. Surfshark antivirus can also run quick and scheduled scans, so less variety than with Norton, but about the same as Bitdefender or TotalAV. So to summarize, if you want basic security protection for your macOS device, either of the antiviruses are gonna do. You don't have to wonder how to clean Mac from malware. All scans are a matter of a single click. The biggest highlight of the security section is that TotalAV is the most user-friendly, Bitdefender has the best anti-malware protection, and Norton is the most versatile option. Now, with that in mind, let's take a look at the price-to-value comparison. Which antivirus has the best pricing? If you're looking for the most affordable provider, TotalAV and Bitdefender are the cheapest of these four, as long as you go for the annual plan. Surfshark and Norton are a bit more pricey, but really the difference is hardly noticeable, to be honest. Now, there's just one catch. These low prices are not the default option. They're the benefit of my exclusive discount. So if you want to get a great antivirus for the lowest possible price, check the links in the description. And you can also scan this QR code to get straight to the TotalAV deal. Naturally, if you're paying for an antivirus, you should expect more than just the basic security features that I listed. Antivirus providers know that just as well, and they offer a lot of specialized features to justify their price. For instance, performance optimization tools. Now, TotalAV is the best in that regard. It has a disk cleaner feature that keeps your storage free of error logs and other temporary files, and system tune-up tools let me get the best performance out of my MacBook. Antiviruses also routinely add VPNs to their feature lineups. Since VPNs protect my online activity and improve my privacy, I think they're nice to have, and TotalAV, Norton, and Bitdefender all include some limited VPN access. Surfshark is different in this part, as it originally is a VPN app, so it has top security and privacy, best performance in this lineup, and unlike the other options, it can even access geo-block content such as streaming libraries. Okay, continuing with extra features, Norton and Bitdefender have parental control options, but with different plans. Bitdefender includes this feature at a cheaper plan than Norton, so if you're interested in parental controls, Bitdefender will be a better starting point. Bitdefender, Norton, and Surfshark also offer webcam and microphone protection, so no third-party app can spy on you without your consent. Yeah, you can still bypass that protection and let apps record you. Antiviruses don't protect users from their own choices, of course. Now, one note is that Surfshark only includes webcam protection and nothing for microphones. Now, on a repeating trend, Bitdefender and Norton offer a password manager, and this time Norton has it available on a cheaper plan than Bitdefender. However, neither of those two offers an ad blocker. This is a privilege of Surfshark and TotalAV. Now, both have an option to block ads on macOS through a browser extensions, and for now, even Google's war on ad blockers has not disabled these features. But at the end of the day, Norton still offers the most unique features since it's the only antivirus here with dark web monitoring that detects data leaks associated with my account, encrypted cloud storage to securely store files, and even identity theft protection service, LifeLock. While I personally do like to have this much versatility, this variety of features also makes Norton more expensive, especially compared to beginner-oriented antiviruses like TotalAV. So, here you have it. If you want the best antivirus for Mac, these four are definitely what you need. TotalAV is easily the best if you need simple security protection and need a beginner's introduction to antiviruses. Bitdefender is a more security-focused option with the best detection rates out there, bar none. Surfshark antivirus is an excellent option if you need a reliable antivirus plus VPN combo for your Mac device and prefer versatility. But for the best versatility, Norton antivirus is the perfect pick. It has unique features that will keep your Mac protected on all sides. The best part is that you can get any of these antiviruses with exclusive discounts. The links are in the description. Thanks for watching. I hope you got all your questions answered. Stay tuned for more videos. See you soon. Bye.